A court can order either party to pay for some or all of college for their children. College support is not a mandatory add-on to the Child Support Standards Act. It is discretionary. However, the court will look at the family resources, the income available to both parties, the parties' educations and what their expectations had been for their children, and then make an order accordingly with regard to college expenses.